I tried to forgive you.
Fear the power of sound.
I really have.
You should have fought me in a thundering battle.
But I'll never forgive you for what you did to us.
Take it from the drip god himself.
When you first came here, you asked for judgment. And I pass it now.
Oh, let me to introduce myself. I'm Starlight Glimmer.
It's really nice to meet you, Starlight Glimmer.
You're the greatest superstar to ever live in the WWE.
If something happened to you, I don't know what I'd do.
And yet, it's been 20 years and I'm 45 years old.
Yes, but...
Acknowledge me.
Oh my goodness.
I should have known.
You can't do this to us again.
Have you lost your mind?
You have to stop this.
You've got to kill us all.
Last chance, go home.
As of this moment, the Titanic is ours.
This is worse than the time the Escobar almost destroyed it for them.
What am I going to do with all of these raptors on the loose?
We came to the rescue.
Every dino of the Jurassic, Triassic, Cretaceous, and beyond.
Ladies and germs, prepare yourselves.
There is an explanation to all of this, more further into the details to be exact.
We're gonna listen to every word of it, and then we're gonna beat the hell out of you. You don't tug on Superman's cape, you don't piss in the wind, and you don't ever stab your brothers in the back.
Thing. I don't want to step on any toes.